that they are already delivered. Saying that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went away. And Nityananda and Haridas continued their mission. One day, they came across Jagai Mother again. Nityananda had planned this because he knew where they lived. On the bank of the river Tyne. This time he went closer. The two men stood up. Very slowly. Stood up. They asked him. They completely didn't remember who he was. What is your name, fellow? Nityananda said, my name is Avadut. He went down on his knees. And in front of Jagan Mata, he said, please, please, chant the name of Krishna. And you will be delivered.
Krishna?
Krishna?
This made Madai very angry. And taking a bottle, he crashed it down on Nityananda's head. Crashed it down. Where's the wampus? Oh. Not Haridas, leave him alone. Haridas Thakur immediately went to inform Lord Chaitanya. In the meantime, Nityananda, pleading, stood up again. And Madai went to hit him again, but Jagai stopped him. Jagai, stop him. He said, wait, wait, wait. Why are you hitting him? He's an innocent fellow. Don't hit him anymore. It was at this point that the Lord of the Universe, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, came running there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that's your cue, came running there. He said, today I will destroy you. He called for the Sumarshan Chakra. Nityananda said, wait!
He's scared.
Wait! My dear Lord, if you destroy these two, you will have to kill everyone in the Northeast. Well, everybody supports Newcastle FC here. Lord Chaitanya said, I don't care who they support. They hurt you, Nityananda. And I will not tolerate anybody hurting my devotees. Nityananda thought quickly. Then he came up with another argument. He said, my dear Lord, when Madai was going to hit me again, this fellow here, Kirill, Jagai, he saved me. Lord Chaitanya's mood immediately changed. He threw his Sudarshan away for now. Into the audience. No, he threw to Rukmini. There's no killing here, please. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu heard that Jagai has saved Nityananda, he went to see Jagai. He lifted him up and he said, my dear Jagai, because you protected my Nityananda, I will free you from all your sins. And now instead of supporting Newcastle, you'll support Sunderland. For your sins. And embracing him, he gave him Krishna Prema.
Please.
ecstasy. Roll on the floor in ecstasy. Come on, what's wrong with you? Chanting Krishna, Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna. Krishna, Krishna.
Sunderland, Sunderland. At this point, Madai, stay there. At this point, Madai beseeched the Lord, for his heart had also changed. He said, my dear Lord, you gave him Krishna prayer. What about me? I'm still a Newcastle supporter. Lord Chaitanya said, no, you will never get Krishna prayer, for you have heard Nityananda. At this point, he went on his knees and he said, no, you're getting ahead of the game. Not the football game. He said, my dear Lord, on your knees, what must I do to gain your favor? He said, because you have heard Nityananda, only Nityananda can deliver you. Now go take off his socks. And put those socks on your head. I don't care how smelly they are. Take them off. At this point, Nityananda, being very compassionate, picked Madai up.
Oh!
Heavyweight
lift!
And embraced him! And gave him Krishna prayer! At this point, he joined his brother in chanting Krishna, Krishna!
Krishna,
Krishna! Krishna, Krishna!
Krishna, Krishna!
Krishna, Krishna!
Krishna, Krishna!
Krishna, Krishna! Delivered the two most fallen souls in Kali Yuga. He told them, from this day forth, no longer sin. Follow the four regulative principles and chant 16 rounds a day. And I will deliver you back to Godhead in this very lifetime. I have personally taken all of your sins. And just to prove it, Lord Chaitanya became blackish. Just imagine, he became blackish. And he showed his back. And he said, how do I look? And everybody said, you'd look just like Lord Krishna in Vrindavan. At this point, Lord Chaitanya gave a very important instruction. Listen carefully. He said that anybody who commits Vaishnava Aparad, I will give them some of the reaction, the sinful reaction of Jagai and Madai. This sinful reaction will go to them. Not to him. Anybody? I can't talk anymore. Anybody who commits Vaishnava Aparad will now get their sinful reaction. But you, Jagai and Madai, can now join ISKCON Newcastle. And we will chant together. More devotees. Actually, everybody. We will chant together. On Westgate Road. And we will all dance in ecstasy. Hare Krishna.
Jesus.